The children's bodies were found in the cabin of the submerged boat in the waters off the town of Oyster Bay after a 911 call was placed at about 10:10 p.m. on Wednesday, police said. These individuals were out observing a fireworks show. They were returning from this fireworks display, Detective Lieutenant John Azzata of Nassau County Police said at a news conference on Thursday.